Metro Boomin want some more, nigga. In that fast thing, speeding through the city. Panoramic brain in my dead. Motherfucker fame on my niggas. Yo, YouTube, what it do, boy? It's your man Killer Zay, and this is my first official YouTube video. I tried to get something for y'all earlier today, but I had stuff to do, so it's gonna be a little bit short. But today I'm just getting to an unboxing video, and I got a couple new pickups for y'all. I had a Forever 21 pickup, but I don't know what's going on with Forever 21, man. They tripping. It was had came, I think like 2 days ago, and now I'm just waiting for the order to come. You can see it right there. Got some heat for y'all. Some fire. We gonna keep that for next video though. Next video we got y'all. Next video. All right. So today I got a pickup from GOAT. The GOAT app. It's a new pickup from GOAT. We gonna get in and see what we got. Had to get some fire pickups for New York trip. Feel me? You already know how that goes. Alright, so I'll open the box up. Y'all can tell. Kick that to the side. As you can see, you probably already know what that is. Yes, sir. Alright, you wanna open it up? Wow, these are fire. These are fire. The Pharrell Human Race. I think these are the, don't quote me on this, I'm not sure what the name of it is. Let's see. I believe these are the Human Race, Holy Festival Pack. I know there were like three other pairs of these. It was this pair. There's a pair that's like, it's like a bright pink and a white. And there's another one. But yeah, man, check it out. This is the right shoe, you know. And then the left one has the, I don't know what this is. I need a translator for that, but it's pretty dope, man. You know, it's a comfortable shoe for sure. You know, it has Boost on there. Definitely is Boost. Sure. And it comes with the extra laces. But I don't know. I'm feeling the green laces, so I might just keep it like that. Feel me? So, yeah, I got these off of the Go app. They were, They were $235. You know, $235. And honestly, if you haven't shopped on GOAT yet, man, you're not a real sneakerhead. Or StockX or anything like that. You're not a real sneakerhead, man. They have so many steals in here. And this is like, bro, it's just so easy. And doesn't take long for shipping. I ordered these on the 7th of June. And they came today. So it's 7 days. Today's the 14th. So it's 7 straight days. 7 days. So yeah, let me just go ahead and do this. I just got it, so I have to, as described, you know, make sure, you know what I'm saying? And yeah, and you can see I already got a couple pairs on there already. You feel me? But yeah, that's it. So yeah, man, Pharrell Human Race, Holy Festival. It's a good pickup, especially good pickup. All right, so my next one, I grabbed, there a lot of people know, the Cause and Uniqlo collab. Size, what is this, medium? So yeah, for people that don't really like follow fashion for real, if you didn't get this, man, you're sleeping, bro. It's $14. $14. And it's Cause. It's Cause. It's Cause. And I had the other one on too, but I couldn't wait for the other, for to send the video. But yeah, okay, you get the gist, man. You get the gist. So yeah, man, I got these two shirts, and of course the Pharrell Holy Festival NMDs with the Boosty Boost.
Alright, man. Thanks for watching the video. It's a quick, short video. I had to get straight to the point. Like this video. Share it to your friends. And hopefully, I'm trying to get to at least 100 subs by the end of this year, man. Peace. Hype Zay. Alright, so what's up, y'all? I got the same clothes on from last video because I just made it back to back, you feel me? So, in this video, this is going to be my, I guess my top pair of shoes in my collection, for real. So, it's just in no particular order, you feel me? It's just what I, you know, use in my collection. Alright, so at number 10, we got the Toro 4s, man. Like, a lot of people like this shoe for some reason. I guess it's because of the fiery red, I'm guessing. But this shoe, if I'm not mistaken, came out in 2012, 2013. I got this pair on GOAT, as y'all seen in the last video, in the last clip. You seen the shoes that I got from GOAT. So this is one of them. And yeah, man, 4 is really a good shoe. They're comfortable, and they go with a lot of stuff. Like, really go with anything. So yeah, Toro 4s, Toro Bravo 4s. All right, so the next shoe in my collection is the Olympic 6s. All right, this is a 2008 release from the Beijing Olympics that was in China. So yeah, got a little bit of scuff right there. I grabbed these actually on Grail. I paid like $110 for these. So it was a steal for real. It's an OG everything, you know. Yeah, I actually like this shoe a lot because of the toe box. It has some kind of design, I guess, that's related to the Olympics. So yeah, this is a pretty dope shoe, honestly. The colors on the side show the Olympics and everything like that. So yeah. All right, y'all. So the next shoe in my collection, right? Converse is this, Converse is that, but these, bro, you gotta get yourself a pair of these, bro. The classic, and then you throw in with the CDG collab. These are insane. So, yeah. Como de Garcon Converses, man. You gotta get yourself a pair of these. And they like got a little shit stain right there. What that is. But yeah. Alright, so moving on, we have the Bred 4s. These aren't the OG ones. These are the 2019 release, but bro. Like I said about Ford, bro, you gotta get yourself a pair of these, man. Like, you need 4s in your life. If you're a sneakerhead, a true sneakerhead, bro, you gotta go with the 4s, man. You gotta go with the 4s. This is a classic shoe. And then the bread colorway is, of course, bread colorway. The best colorway of Jordan ever. So that black and red, and you got the shoe tag on it right there. These are definitely a classic. I need to put some tape on the inside so that way it doesn't rub off. So in case you want to sell it again, you know, we got all the OG everything is in there. Feel me? But yeah, the Bred 4s. All right, man. So the next shoe in my collection, besides the Breds, this is the second best colorway, or maybe the first colorway that Jordan ever created, and it is boom. The Concord Jordan 11. It's just that patent leather with that white, man. You honestly, like, I seen people wear these a lot of places, and people done wore these to funerals, weddings, formal parties. Like, it's just that patent leather. Like, you can do a lot of stuff with that patent leather right there, man. And of course, it's the Concord. Like, you know, it's the Concord. Like, who doesn't have a pair of the Concord? You know, I'm getting a little bit of yellowing on my 11s, but they're still icy. They still icy. So yeah, man, if you don't got yourself a pair of these Concords, bro, what are you doing? You're not a sneakerhead. If you don't got these, you are not a sneakerhead at all. I don't care what you say. If you don't have these in your collection, you are not a sneakerhead, bro. A little bit of wrinkling right there, but chill on me. Be working on that. Be working. Alright, y'all, so next shoe in my collection is going to be, boom, this is a 2011 cool gray 11s, man. the highs, you know, not the lows. I got these on Grailed. I got these on Grailed too. I paid, I think I paid like $180 for these on Grailed, man. It's still comes with the OG box and everything. Slide box, plastic top and everything is in there. But yeah, man, cool Grailed 11s, man. You, like, bro, you gotta have these. You gotta have these, man. Definitely a lot of y'all. Because he's an old one, and the previous owner is definitely wore him because creases, okay? Creases. We don't want creases, but sometimes it happens, all right? Creases. Yeah, man. Yeah, all right, so moving on to the next shoe. The next shoe in my collection. When these first released the first time, they were so limited and so hype. And the reselling these was like going for like, I believe it was going for at least like $400 or $500 when they first released. But this is definitely the second release, and these are the semi-frozen, aka McChicken Yeezy 350 V2s, man. And it's just like, bro, I know I said if you don't have this, you're not a sneakerhead and everything, but if you are a true sneakerhead in 2019 and you don't have a pair, yourself a pair of Yeezys, it could be any Yeezy. If you don't have yourself a pair of Yeezys in 2019 and you're a sneakerhead, you're not a sneakerhead, bro. Give me that card. You gotta go. You gotta go home. Like, you gotta have a pair of Yeezys to be a sneakerhead, bro. Like, all of these shoes, I'm telling you, you gotta have. You gotta have. If you don't have it, what are you doing? You're not a sneakerhead. But yeah, so this is the semi-frozen McChicken. You see I got the tape on it because, you know, gotta keep them looking fresh for sure. And the last shoe, but certainly not least, is I put in the other video, it's the I just got these, the Pharrell NMD Holy Festival pack, okay? Man, I just put these on for the first time, man. That boost in there, I'm telling you, see that boost in there? That boost is something special, man. That boost is something special in there. See that? That boost is crazy. Let it focus. That boost is crazy, man. So yeah, man. Those are right now. Those are the top shoes that's in my collection right now. Thanks for watching the video. Subscribe, like the video, and share it. Hype Zane. Alright, so what's up, y'all? I got the same clothes on from last video because I just made it back to back, you feel me? So in this video, this is gonna be my I guess my top pair of shoes in my collection for real. So it's just in no particular order, you feel me? It's just what I, you know. What's my best? What's my favorite shoes in my collection? Alright, so at number 10 we got the Toro 4s, man. Now, I know a lot of people want these. Like, a lot of people like this shoe for some reason. I guess it's because of the fiery red, I'm guessing. But this shoe, if I'm not mistaken, came out in 2012, 2013. I got this pair on GOAT, as y'all seen in the last video, in the last clip. You seen the shoes that I got from GOAT. So this is one of them. And yeah, man, fours are really a good shoe. They're comfortable, they're lightweight, I guess you can say. And they go with a lot of stuff, like really go with anything. So yeah, Toro 4s, Toro Bravo 4s. All right, so the next shoe in my collection is the Olympic 6s, right? Olympic 6s, yeah. All right, this is a 2008 release from the Beijing Olympics that was in China. So yeah, got a little bit of scuff right there. I grabbed these actually on Grailed. I paid like $110 for these, so it was a steal for real. It's an OG everything, you know. Yeah, I actually like this shoe a lot because of the toe box. It has some kind of design, I guess, that's related to the Olympics. So yeah, this is a pretty dope shoe, honestly. The patent leather and the colors on the side, and show you the Olympics and everything like that. So yeah. Alright, y'all. So the next shoe in my collection, right? You gotta get yourself a pair of these. I know everybody say Converse is this, Converse is that, but these, bro, you gotta get yourself a pair of these, bro. The Chuck Taylors are just so classic, and then you throw on with the CDG collab, bro, these are sick. Honestly, like, these are insane. These are insane. So, yeah. Como de Garcon Converse, man, you gotta get yourself a pair of these. And it's like got a little shit stain right there. I don't know what that is. But yeah. Alright, so moving on, we have the Bred 4s. These aren't the OG ones. These are the 2019 release, but bro. Like I said about Floyd, bro, you gotta get yourself a pair of these, man. Like, you need 4s in your life. If you're a sneakerhead, a true sneakerhead, bro, you gotta go with the 4s, man. You gotta go with the 4s. This is a classic shoe. And then the Bred colorway is, of course, Bred colorway is the best colorway of Jordan ever. So that black and red, and you got the shoe tag on it right there. These are definitely a classic. I need to put some tape on the inside. So you put tape on this part, on this, so that way it doesn't rub off. So in case you want to sell it again, you know, we got all the OG, everything is in there. Feel me? But yeah, the Bred 4s. All right, man. So the next shoe in my collection, besides the Breds, this is the second best colorway, or maybe the first colorway that Jordan ever created, and it is, boom, the Concord Jordan 11. It's just that patent leather with that white, man. You honestly, like, I seen people wear these a lot of places, and people done wore these to funerals, weddings, formal parties. Like, it's just that patent leather. Like, you can do a lot of stuff with that patent leather right there, man. And of course, it's the Concord, like, bro. It's the Concord. Like, who doesn't have a pair of the Concord? You know, I'm getting a little bit of yellowing on my 11s, but they're still icy. They still icy. So yeah, man, if you don't got yourself a pair of these Concords, bro, what are you doing? You're not a sneakerhead. If you don't got these, you are not a sneakerhead at all. I don't care what you say. If you don't have these in your collection, you are not a sneakerhead, bro. A little bit of wrinkling right there, but chill on me. We working on that. We working. All right, y'all. So next shoe in my collection is going to be, boom, this is a 2011 cool gray 11s, man. The highs, you know, not the lows. I got these on Grailed too. I think I paid like $180 for these on Grailed, man. It's still comes with the OG box. OG box and everything. Slide box, plastic top and everything is in there. But yeah, man. Cool gray 11s, man. You, like, bro, you gotta have these. You gotta have these, man. Definitely a lot of yellowing on it because these are old, and the previous owner definitely wore them because creases. Okay? Creases. We don't want creases, but sometimes it happens. All right, creases. Yeah, man. All right, so moving on to the next shoe. The next shoe in my collection. When these first released the first time, they were so limited and so hype. And the reselling these was like going for like, I believe it was going for at least like $400 or $500 when they first released. But this is definitely the second release, and these are the boom. These are the semi-frozen, aka McChicken, Yeezy 350 V2s, man. And it's just like, bro, I know I said if you don't have this, you're not a sneakerhead and everything, but if you are a true sneakerhead in 2019 and you don't have yourself a pair of Yeezys, it could be any Yeezy. If you don't have yourself a pair of Yeezys in 2019 and you're a sneakerhead, you're not a sneakerhead, bro. Give me that card. You gotta go. You gotta go home. Like, you gotta have a pair of Yeezys to be a sneakerhead, bro. Like, all of these shoes, I'm telling you, you gotta have. You gotta have. If you don't have it, what are you doing? You're not a sneakerhead. But yeah, so this is the semi-frozen McChicken. You see I got the tape on it because, you know, gotta keep them looking fresh for sure. And the last shoe, but certainly not least, is I put in the other video, it's the I just got these, the Pharrell NMD Holy Festival pack, okay? Man, I just put these on for the first time, man. That boost in there, I'm telling you. See that boost in there? That boost is something special, man. That boost is something special in there. See that? That boost is crazy. Let it focus. That boost is crazy, man. So yeah, man. Those are right now. Those are the top shoes that's in my collection right now. Thanks for watching the video. Subscribe, like the video, and share it. Hype Zane. No, I don't like that one. So yeah, man, those are the shoes. Those are the top shoes that are in my collection right now, man. Thanks for watching the video. Like, comment, subscribe, share, all that good stuff, man. I'm on the road to 100 subscribers by the end of this year, man. So please, please, share the video. Put it on your Instagram, Snapchat. Show it to your mom. Show it to your family. Get me out there, man. Because, look, I'm doing this for y'all. This is for y'all. So, peace.